係想其實係本身嘅意念就係想唔想再分化警方同埋市民嘅兩個關係，兩個分即係好似對立面嘅關係咯，而係直係想將佢哋其實兩者都係同一陣線，應該係同一班人嚟嘅，同一對都係香港人咯，都係為真普選為民主而。
The umbrella is the weapon of choice by the protesters against the pepper sprays by police and also later tear gas by the police. So the students invented this weapon, which is very handy and which is legal as a weapon to protect themselves against pepper sprays and tear gas by the police.